So, SpongeBob, how does the data get from one layer to the next?
That's a good question, Squidward. With encapsulation.
Wow, I never thought of it that way. That's really something.
With encapsulation.
I can focus on one layer at a time.